Okay, welcome back, children. 42 students are there. So others join fast. Yeah. See, children, we are discussing the lesson entrepreneurship. No, already we have learnt about the definition of entrepreneur and entrepreneurship. What is that? We have understood. Then we have understood from which word the term entrepreneurship has taken, or from which word is it derived? That we have seen. Now, in the next part, we have to understand how entrepreneurship is a creative activity. Okay, so entrepreneur himself is a creative person because he has to, what is creativity? Thinking in a different manner, right? So innovation, creativity means what, children? Thinking differently, that is called creativity, no? So the way in which others cannot think, that is creativity, no? So whatever it may be, you are mobile, we are using mobile phones now, we are using computers now, we have different kinds of things, no? So all these are the results of what, children? Thinking of an entrepreneur, right? So here, entrepreneur or entrepreneurship is a creative activity because here the person, okay, he perceives the opportunity. It is the knack of finding the opportunity where others will find confusion, where others will find contradiction and chaos. ಹಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಹಂಗ ಆಗ್ತದೇನೋ, ಹಿಂಗ್ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡೋದೇನೋ ಅಂತ ಭಯದಲ್ಲೇ ಕಳೆದು ಬಿಡ್ತಾರೆ ಬೇರೆಯವರು. ಬಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಆಂಟರ್ಪ್ರೀನಿಯರ್, ಹಿ ಥಿಂಕ್ಸ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ಲಿ. ಸಿ, ಕೊರೋನಾ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್, ರೈಟ್? ಕೊರೋನಾ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್, ದೆನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ಸ್, ವಾಟ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್, ವಾಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಡನ್ ಟು ದೆಮ್, ಶುಡ್ ದೇರ್ ಎಜುಕೇಶನ್ ಬಿ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ಡ್? ಸೊ ಮೆನಿ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ ವೇರ್ ದೇರ್ ಅಮಾಂಗ್ ದ ಎಜುಕೇಶನಲ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್. ಸೊ ಫೈನಲಿ one educational institution came out and it started online class. Now many of the institutions, they are conducting online classes, right? So one person thought of using WhatsApp groups. So what are these? These are all the thinking of an entrepreneur, right? So this is how it is a creative activity. See, when we think of starting online classes, we find many contradictions, many confusion. Okay, so we find many, whether it will be possible for everybody to attend the class or not, whether it is possible to take what the class in the school or not, who will give us place. So many questions came to our mind, but there were few people, okay, who thought differently and who encouraged us to start online class in the beginning. Okay, when we started our class in Neha Aravide's home, no office, no? So there only 40 to 45 students could join the classes, but now more than 55 students can join the class, right? It is the way in which, okay, entrepreneur thinks differently. So it is what, children? The knack of finding the opportunity where others find chaos, others find contradiction, and others find confusion. So it is the attitude of mind to find the opportunity, then to take risk there, okay, to take the calculated risk there, and to establish a venture, okay, establish an institution there, and to start and take the benefit there, okay. So entrepreneurship, it is the attitude of mind to think in a different manner, to take the risk there, to find the opportunity there. So that is why we can say that this entrepreneurship, it is definitely what, children? A creative activity. Now we have to discuss about the characteristics of an entrepreneur. Who can become a successful entrepreneur? Can you guess and can you tell me? Please do not refer the textbook now itself, children. You can think, okay? So entrepreneur, who is a person? Who is that? It is the person who finds the opportunity, okay? Who, do not look into the book, okay? Who finds the opportunity, then who collects the resources needed, who establishes the organization, and who gets the benefit there, okay? So this person is called an entrepreneur. No, to do all these things, what qualities should he have? Who will tell me? Yeah, think and tell me fast. Afterwards, we have the textbook to know. Pannaga, can you think of something?
He must be creative, Mathis.
Exactly. He must be creative.
He must be ready to take the risk.
He should be ready to take the risk. Then?
He must have the ability to solve the problem.
Exactly. Should have the ability to solve the problem. Soumya?
He must have self-confidence.
Yeah, exactly. Should have self-confidence. No. Huh? Very nice. Should have self-confidence. Then Soumya, can you add anything else there?
He should not be affected by anything bad.
Means failures. He should not be affected by the failures, no? Yeah, exactly. Very nice. Then Soumya, can you add anything else?
No, Mataji, this is only.
Okay. I have Anjali here. Anjali? Yeah, you are not clearly audible, Mari. Try once again.
Decisions.
Yeah, should have the ability to take decision. Yes, Akshay.
He should know the. He should know all things about what he is doing.
Yeah, he should have a vision, right? He should know what he is doing, what he has to do next. Yeah, definitely. Then I have Nutan here. Nutan.
He must be innovative.
Yeah, he should be an innovator. Means he should find new ideas. Kokishri Asha?
He should have knowledge about current situation or present situation.
Perfectly. He should have knowledge about current situation and present situation. That's right. Rashmi?
He should be profit oriented.
Yeah, he should be profit oriented. Exactly. That's right. Then? Vaishnavi, we agreed?
He must have ability to take wise decision.
Exactly. He must have ability to take decisions. No, see, you have told all the points almost. Okay. So, I'll show you, I'll share the page which is there in your textbook. Yeah. See here, children, very easy question for your examination. So, he should be creative, creativity, characteristics of an entrepreneur. This page. Okay, creativity, then he should be an innovator. Innovator means finding new ideas, no? Then see, dynamic means he should not be afraid for everything. Dynamic, he should be ready to take the risk. He should not be affected by what, children? The failures. He should be dynamic. Then he should have a good leadership quality. He should be a very good leader. He should have team building capacity. ಒಬ್ಬೊಬ್ಬರು ಒಂದೊಂದು ರೀತಿ ಯೋಚನೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ತಾನೇ ದೊಡ್ಡವನು ಹೇಳುವಂತ ವಿಚಾರ ಇರ್ತದೆ. ಓಕೆ, ಅವ್ರನ್ನ ಎಲ್ಲರನ್ನು ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಅವ್ರನ್ನೆಲ್ಲರನ್ನು ಸಮಾಧಾನದಲ್ಲಿ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ತಗೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಕಲ್ವಾ. ಸೊ ಹಿ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ಲೀಡರ್. ದೆನ್ ಹಿ ಶುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟೀಮ್ ಬಿಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಕೆಪಾಸಿಟಿ, ಅಚೀವ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಮೋಟಿವೇಶನ್. ಹಿ ಶುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದ ಮೋಟಿವೇಶನ್ and he should have the ability to motivate others. Okay, in the beginning there will be number of works. Sikkapatte kelsa irthade yavdo ondu entrepreneur enterprise na start madbeku andre. For example, I can very proudly say about my father here. Okay, now he is 65 years old, children, but till today, okay, I don't know where he gets the energy, but he what finds the opportunity there and he has got that guts. Okay, he's not so financially good, but still he has got that guts to even today what he's trying to establish a farmers producers company. Okay, it is a joint stock company, it's not a cooperative society. He has got that ability. Now also at his age, 65 years, I don't have patience. Okay, but at this age, He is striving to do that. Okay. So now the people will very easily complete their BA, BSc, BA. Okay. BCom they will complete. They will become MBAs. They will become MAs. Okay. Master degree they will achieve. But when they come to the field, no, they do not know how to work. ಓಕೆ ಹೆಂಗ್ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಗೊತ್ತೇ ಇರೋದಿಲ್ಲ ಏನ್ ಕಲ್ತಿರ್ತಾರೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ಬಟ್ ಟಿಲ್ ಟುಡೇ ಓಕೆ ಮೈ ಫಾದರ್ ಹಿ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟೆಡ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ 10th ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ SSLC ಓಕೆ ದೆನ್ ದೇ ಅಪಾಯಿಂಟೆಡ್ ಸಿಇಒ ವಾಸ್ ಅಪಾಯಿಂಟೆಡ್ ಬಟ್ ನೌ ದೇ ಡು ನಾಟ್ ನೋ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಬೈ ಲಾ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೆಮೊರೆಂಡಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಸೋಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ವೇರ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಗೆಟ್ ದಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಹಿ ಗೂಗಲ್ಡ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ SSLC ಹಿ ಪಾಸ್ಡ್ ಸೊ ಅಚೀವ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಮೋಟಿವೇಶನ್ See, when he started to think about establishing that company, no, I objected. Okay, I thought it's not possible. So much hard work we have to do to establish that enterprise or that company. But achievement motivation should be there. We should do something. That motivation we should have. Okay, achievement motivation, children. Then comes problem solving. See, after establishing an institution or after establishing a company for after some 10 to 15 years when it starts to work smoothly no there will not be any problem but in the initial stage we have to face number of problems so the entrepreneur should have the ability to solve the problem solving then goal orientation every stage okay At every stage, we should have, okay, goal orientation. Then next comes children risk taking. You have understood that. Decision making. What decision should be taken at that particular point of time? So, an entrepreneur should have that ability to take the decision. Now, ತಗೊಂಡಿರುವಂತಹ ನಿರ್ಧಾರ ತಪ್ಪು ಆಗ್ಬಹುದು ಸರಿನೂ ಆಗ್ಬಹುದು ತಪ್ಪಾದಾಗ ನಮ್ಮನ್ನ ನೋಡಿ ನಗ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಬಹಳ ಜನ ಇರ್ತಾರೆ ಸರಿಯಾದಾಗ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಶೇರ್ ಕೇಳಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಬಹಳ ಜನ ಇರ್ತಾರೆ ನಾನು ಹೇಳಿದ್ದೆ ಅಂತ ಅನ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ ಆದ್ರೆ ಓಕೆ ಹಿ ಶುಡ್ ಟೇಕ್ ದ ರಿಸ್ಕ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹಿ ಶುಡ್ ಟೇಕ್ ವಾಟ್ ದ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ ಡಿಸಿಷನ್ ಆಟ್ ದಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಓಕೆ ದೆನ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಕಮಿಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಸೊ ವೆನ್ ವಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ನೋ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದ ಕಮಿಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಕಮಿಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ದೇರ್ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ಸಕ್ಸೆಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಸೊ ಕಮಿಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ದೆನ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ನಾನು ಹೇಳಿದ್ನಲ್ಲ ನಾವ್ ಯಾವ್ದನ್ನೇ ಹೊಸದನ್ನ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೇವೆ ಅಂತ ವಿಚಾರ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಅದು ಸರಿ ಅಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ನಮ್ ಸುತ್ತಲೂ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಇರ್ತಾರೆ ಇದು ಸರಿ ಇಲ್ಲ ಇದು ಆಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ ಇದು ಉದ್ಧಾರ ಆಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ ದೇರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಮೆನಿ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಹೂ ವಿಲ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕರೇಜ್ ಅಸ್ ಬಟ್ ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದ ಆಂಟರ್ಪ್ರಿನಿಯರ್ ಶುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಡೆನ್ಸ್ ದೆನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ವಾಟ್ ಹಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡೂ ಹಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಅಚೀವ್ ಆರ್ ಹಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಎಸ್ಟಾಬ್ಲಿಷ್ ದಟ್ enterprise okay children so these are the important characteristics of an entrepreneur now next one is what are the functions of an entrepreneur okay yeah so we will have the page there on the screen yeah children see here first work of the entrepreneur is to find okay to find the ideas there yeah see entrepreneur starts the business activity by making different preparations and by making different plans that is the first work he should think what should be done how should be done okay he should prepare plans for that so that is the first activity then after that he has to collect the facts of production nan taleyalli idea bandre agilla hing maadbeku andre okay see our LMND sir so when it was we were thinking about starting online classes in the class in the school no we all thought that it is not possible we were all discouraged okay whether our children will be able to attend the class or not so he took the risk there he collected the people he collected all the four factors of production he made his people to work on that okay then finally we achieved it right so he should collect second function is children to organize the factors of production then he should take decision about what should be produced or what service should be given what technology should be used where we have to sell that market then finally he also has to take decision about employment so this is the third important function then fourth one is he has to coordinate the things. Okay. All the four factors of production are available, but we have to bring it together. No. So this entrepreneur has to coordinate the things. ತಗೊಂಡ್ಬಂದ್ರೆ ಸಾಕಾಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ, ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಕೊಚ್ಚಾಟ, ಮನಸ್ತಾಪ, ಬೇರೆ 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 ಒಪಿನಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಇರ್ತದೆ ಎಲ್ಲರದ್ದು. ಅದನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ಕೋಆರ್ಡಿನೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅದನ್ನ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ವೇದಲ್ಲಿ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗೋ ರೀತಿ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ಹಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಟು ಕೋಆರ್ಡಿನೇಟ್ ದ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್. ದೆನ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಹಿ ಇಂಟ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸಸ್ ನ್ಯೂ ಮೆಥಡ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಪ್ರೊಸೆಸಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಹಿ ಇಂಟ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸಸ್ ನ್ಯೂ ಮೆಥಡ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಪ್ರೊಸೆಸಸ್. ದೆನ್ ಹಿ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜಸ್ ದ ಬಜೆಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಆರ್ಗನೈಸೇಷನ್. ಓಕೆ, then he bears risks, and he solves the problems there. He has to take the risk, he has to solve the problem there, children. Then finally, what else he has to give? So after starting the business, so whenever there is a necessity, he has to give instruction. Okay, he has to direct the organization in which direction it should move. Okay, how it should gain profit there, in which way it has to work, which person should do which work. So about all these things he has to give directions. He should direct the organization whenever it is necessary. Okay, these are the important functions of an entrepreneur. Understood, children? So first of all, what he does, first of all, he starts the business activity by making lots of preparation and by making a lot of plans there. Then after starting the business, okay, after thinking about starting the business, he has to collect the factors of production. Then third one is he should take decisions about what action, four things. One is product. Second one is you have technology. Then third one children, you have to take decision about market. And fourth one, you have to take decision about employment. Okay, yeah. Then after this, next one is he has to coordinate the things there, children. Then afterwards, he has to start new ideas and new processes. That is his function. He should manage the budget. Okay, then he should take calculated risk there, and whenever necessary he should give what directions to the organization. These are the functions of an entrepreneur. Again, this is very much expected 3 marks question. Now stop. Yeah, children, see, you have learnt these many things about entrepreneur, no? Without referring the books, you think on your way. Okay, you think on in your own way. Now you are learning the lesson entrepreneur, no? So you should have the ability to think and answer. Now tell me, what is the importance of entrepreneur in the economic development? What role is played by an entrepreneur in the economic development of the nation? Think and answer. Please do not refer the textbook anywhere. Please do not do that. Yes, Akshay, we will start with Akshay. Can you think of something? Raise your hands. Take 2 minutes time and tell me.
Akshay, the economic state of the country will move in the correct manner or in perfect way.
Yeah, that's okay. Then any other answer? Did you understand my question, children? Role of an entrepreneur in the economic development. Why entrepreneur is very important. Yeah, I have two children here. Another is there, Shriharsha is there. Now I'll give the opportunity to Shriharsha.
Yes, Mataji. It creates employment opportunity and it plays an important role in giving fair prices for the raw materials.
Once more, Shriharsha, I couldn't hear you properly.
It creates employment opportunity. And it also play an important role in giving fair prices for raw materials.
Exactly. Okay, it creates, so entrepreneur creates employment opportunity and fair price for raw materials. Nice answer, Shriharsha. Yes, Pannava.
Mataji, the innovative ideas of entrepreneur will globalize the products. This will increase the demand and help in the economic development of a country.
Perfect answer. Thank you. Yeah. See, Shri Harsha told that entrepreneur creates employment opportunity, and Pannaga told that so when new ideas come, when new products come, the exports of the nation will increase and it will become source of income for the nation. No, yeah, that's right. Okay. Now, both the answers are correct. Now we will take Shri Harsha's answer. So Shri Harsha told that the entrepreneur increases employment opportunity. When employment opportunity is created, what else happens towards development? Employment opportunity is created. What happens? Yeah. When employment opportunity is created, Nutan?
Unemployment will become less.
Exactly. Unemployment problem is solved. Then employment gives what to the people? Employment gives what to the people, Nutan? Yeah, Akshay?
Salary.
Exactly. When we get employment, what will we earn? So we will earn salary, no? So our salary will be added to what, children? The national income, right? So when entrepreneur creates employment opportunity, thus what happens? The national income increases. With the national income, per capita income also increases. Very nice. Okay. Yeah. Then next one. Yeah, Rashmi. Do you have any answer to tell? What else happens, Rashmi? Why else entrepreneur is important? No. Okay. Yeah. Think and answer, Maklu. Why else? See, 3 points you have told me already, okay? Entrepreneur, he creates employment opportunity. Thus, what happens? The national income, per capita income increases. Second thing, then as Pannaga told, he increases, means with the help of entrepreneurs, the export of the nation increases, okay? Now, think about other points. Yeah. Again,
the standard of living of poor people will improve.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, the standard of the poor people will increase, no? That is correct. See, children, this with the help of entrepreneurs, you'll get new what products in the market. Okay. So we can improve the standard of living, right? See. Poor people as well as middle class people, they could not purchase mobile phones which were of the cost of some 15,000, 20,000, no? For them, 3,000, 5,000, 7,000 mobile sets are available, right? So they can purchase. Thus what happened? Their standard of income increased. Exactly. Then can it reduce the gap between the lifestyle of urban people and the rural people in any way? Can it decrease that regional inequality in any way? Can it reduce the regional inequality in any way? What is the main difference between urban areas and rural areas? Who will tell me? Difference between urban areas and rural areas. Then you will get the answer for this question. Shreya, Hegde? Shreya, Hegde, are you there? Shreya? Yes, Akshay.
Urban areas are updated more than rural areas. If mobile or any automobile electronic works come to rural also
rural areas will also get updated. Yeah, definitely. Yes, I have Shantika. 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 Tell me, what do you think? Can an entrepreneur reduce the difference between the lifestyle of urban people and rural people?
Yes, Mataji.
How?
By taking rural people
to urban area. Is it like that?
No.
Then?
Taking rural people about his creativity.
Now, by using the creativity of rural people, what can an entrepreneur do in the rural areas? What can he do? He can establish what? He can establish small scale and cottage industries in the rural areas, no? So, with the help of establishing small scale and cottage industries in rural areas, what we can do, children? We can improve the lifestyle of rural people. We can create employment opportunity there. We can increase the income of the rural people, right? So in this way, entrepreneur plays a very important role in the economic development of a nation. See, I'll share the page for you. Let us go through the points there. The first point you have missed, okay? Next page. Yeah. Zoom on. See, children, there, entrepreneur plays very important role in mobilization of capital, capital mobilization. He collects the money. He encourages the people to invest their money, okay? So in small, maybe 1,000, 1,500, 2,000, from there he can start, no? He mobilizes the income of the people, mobilizes the capital. Then, second important one, already you have told, he creates employment opportunity, especially for the rural craftsmen, rural artisans, rural able people, professionals, technicians. They can get employment opportunity there. Then, when they get employment opportunity, it can help in the increase of what, children? National income. That is your gross domestic product, GDP. In your textbook, they have given GDP. GDP is little more wider compared to national income, but you can consider it as somewhat same. Okay. So, national income and GDP increase will be there. Per capita income will increase. Okay. Then, next point is they provide new goods and services to the people. They help in increasing the standard of living of the people. Then, children, they help the people to get better quality goods at lower price. Okay, better quality goods will be available at lower price. So, this is again the importance of an entrepreneur. Then, they help in increasing the export of the nation. Already we have discussed about this. Then, they help in agricultural and industrial development in both the sectors. Okay. Development can be seen with the help of these entrepreneurs, agriculture as well as industrial development. And next one is, children, what they help, okay, in reducing the regional inequality. Already we have discussed, no? They help in reducing regional inequality by establishing industries in rural areas. Then they help in, children, reducing what? Next one is, they help in reducing concentration of wealth in few hands. So this is the important role played by an entrepreneur in the economic development of a nation. Again, children, this is 3 marks, very important question. So far, we have understood about the meaning of entrepreneur, meaning of enterprise. We have understood from which French word the term enterprise has been derived. Then we have studied about how entrepreneurship is a creative activity. Later, we have discussed, children, about the characteristics of an entrepreneur. Then next comes, children, the what functions of an entrepreneur, and finally we have discussed about the important role, the importance of entrepreneur in the economic development of a nation. Okay, in tomorrow's class let us know something more about entrepreneurs. Okay, so let us end the class here. Thank you very much. Complete writing the notes. The first war of Indian independence. Okay, and make preparation for the exam. Thank you.